Hello, this is me, Oscar, Mexican gamer, but I gotta try to play Killer is Dead for the PS3, so I gotta start the game. Well, it's been a while, and I just gotta try to play this game. It's been a year. Well, enjoy this video and watch the Killer is Dead. So, yeah.
Executioner. is dead. Wake up. Mondo, wake up. Open your eyes. It's lovely. It's time to get some work done. We've got prey who needs hunting. A sec. I'm in the middle of something.
It's time.
Sorry, baby. I got a job to do. But afterwards, we'll pick up where we left off.
I can't wait.
I know. I won't be long, I promise. You can go to my place.
Mondo!
Okay. I'll forgive you this time.
Mika, spill your wine. Target. And please, make it look natural.
Roger!
Mondo, slow down.
Well, I'm racing against the clock here. Every second counts.
I feel it.
Did the target move?
Yes.
Good. Approaching the target. Leave the rest to me.
Sir! Let go of me, you stupid!
I don't know, bitch. replacement. I see. Are you saying I dropped the ball? Because I was under the impression that I executed every job perfectly. Haven't I, Brian? The boss isn't here. He's waiting at the table. He'd like to have a few words with you. Is that so? I'm glad. Good luck, kid. One day, you may have to walk this path too. And on this job, you always come face to face with darkness. That's why you gotta find a beacon of light that'll never succumb to it. Thank you. Those are words I won't forget. Mistake.
Yeah, by going against the state. That's evil, man. At least that's what I believed.
Tell me, did you accept the darkness?
I devoured it entirely.
I've been enchanted by her beauty. And her chaos. The still dark night.
Everyone feels that way.
It doesn't matter now. Watch out for that young kid. He's dangerous. Show him the right way.
Yeah, I intend to.
Executioners, a toast.
Cheers.
Good wine.
A 1950 vintage Burgundy.
Brian, was my life worthwhile?
Everything in life is worthwhile. Never forget that. The killer is dead.
Thank you.
mine starts today. Mika, get up. Time to go. Get dressed. It's time to go to the office.
What? We passed the test?
I passed the test.
What about me?
Failed, obviously. Tantrum, do it later. I've got work to do right now. Let's try harder next time. Now I'm gonna need an assistant.
Really?
Yes. Let's get ready. Pronto.
I'll do my best.
Morning. Mondo reporting for work. I'll be starting here today.
I'm his assistant, Mika! And I'll be helping him out!
That's nice, newbie. But you've already got the job. Save it for later. All right, you two. Listen up. We're the country's first line of defense. We operate solely on tax dollars, so we can't afford to waste a single moment. From now on, every fiber of your being exists to serve the state. Am I clear?
Yeah, I think so.
I understand!
So, who's our client?
Good. He should be here any second.
I already am. I'm Robert, the artist.
Sunrise. You're living next to a monster. Is that right?
Monster?
So, you're suggesting that this creature is what's responsible for all the recent disappearances?
That's only speculation, of course.
Speculation? Truth is often found very deep within speculation. In fact, some monsters can only be uncovered through speculation.
Chief, please calm down.
Yeah, I got a little ahead of myself there.
Well, that's not all.
Children screaming terror every single night. Your window is spattered with blood. And it's only natural to assume that you're living next door to some kind of demon or monster.
And this drawing came straight from our client. It's gotta be the real deal. So, Mondo, do you have it all?
Yeah, I've got it covered.
All right, then. After careful consideration, we've decided to take on your case. However, I do need to inform you that the function of this office is execution. You got any problem with that?
Execution?
Yeah. Well, this is a monster.
It's a monster.
Right, a monster.
We kill monsters!
That okay with you?
Yes.
Fine. Now we need the $10,000 up front for our services.
What? Isn't the state supposed to pay for the execution?
The execution, yes. But cleanup of the body parts and gore is not cheap.
Vivi, why don't you just calculate the expenses at the end?
Chief, not again.
Fitting task for our newest employee. Wouldn't you agree, Mondo?
Please check back with our office in 1 week, and we'll give you a status report on our progress. Now, if you could please sign on the line.
But of course, we won't keep you waiting an entire week.
Thank you very much.
quiet. I don't hear any screams.
It's a quiet neighborhood.
But something smells fishy. Literally.
What a horrible odor. Like something's rotting.
Will you two be all right?
We'll be fine.
Fine and dandy!
Give us a call if things get out of hand. We'll send backup right away.
Thanks. Good job. Killer is dead.
Now where's our client? Excuse me, sir. Please, I need help.
You are...
It's my sister. Please help her. My older sister. She's lost it.
What's her name?
Alice.
Where is she right now?
A man. Please help Alice. I'm begging you.
Where is Alice right now?
She was tricked by a scary-looking man. That's why I'm frightened.
You have to trust me. My name's Mondo. What's your name?
Thank you.
Hey, Mika, where did you get in from?
Sir, you came just in time. This lamp is very strange. Every time I put it out, it keeps relighting.
Weird.
You haven't answered my question. Quit playing around and get to work. We need to find Alice.
Aye, aye, sir.
But what she said also bothers me.
What? Is that lamp bothering you? If you can't reach something, your left arm might come in handy. But just be careful about using too much blood.
House.
You see anyone else here?
I met your younger sister, Elisa.
Elisa? Girl, is she still hanging around?
She was quite worried about you.
Lies.
You're right, that is a lie. All I sense in this house is your stench. It only has your color. I've met you before.
Mondo. Thank you. You are the first and the last man to have come this far.
I will take away all of your pain. I'll set you free.
Yes. It hurts.
Does it hurt?
It's my back.
For how long?
A year. I took a vacation to the moon, and ever since I returned, it hurts.
Moon. Did you see anyone there?
David!
house of candy.
Boss, job's complete.
Good work. In fact, great work from a newbie.
Here is the promised object.
Thank you. Alice, we meet at last. So, it was you all along.
Did you know her?
Yes. This is the woman who killed me. Do not be deceived by the story of the moon. This woman is a natural born killer. And now my death has been avenged. I greatly appreciate your help. She's gone.
Vanished.
The joke's on us. How are we supposed to get paid, Chief?
I guess we'll just build a stage.